Thank you for following us, DRB Media Communications Digital News. I'm Viridiana Marquez, and here's the story.
The Phillips Goff Gallery at Odessa College hosted a Meet the Artist, a closing reception for the Ashton Thornhill photo exhibit, Into the Darkness, featuring more than 20 nighttime photographs.
The nighttime photography is very appealing to me because the night sky, I love the colors in the night sky. Everybody thinks it's just dark and black, but there's lots of colors of blue, and it changes as the time goes by.
Ashton Thornhill worked several years as a photojournalist and taught photography at Texas Tech University. Now retired, he's working on the Llano Estacado of Texas, photographing the distinctive environment of the plains of Texas.
I'm photographing sort of a sense of where I live, where living on the Llano Estacado on the plains of Texas for the last 40 years. It's a unique landscape, it's a unique place, and so I want to try to capture that feel of that place.
Thornhill may use multiple cameras while working at night.
Most of the time, the vast majority of the time, I'm using just one camera at a time. There are times when you can set up cameras, and when you're doing time exposures, you can, if you're doing star trails, you can you set up a camera where it might expose the stars for 4 minutes, 5 minutes, and then it, once that exposure is over, it does it again, and it'll do that for 20 times. So you could be an hour and a half, 2 hours while that camera is exposing. And there are times when I'll take another camera out and work while that one's doing something else.
For more information about Ashton Thornhill, visit his website at www.ashtonthornhill.com. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Danny Barrera.
Remember, you can follow us on Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter, also at DannyVisionEntertainment.com. For DRB Media Communications Digital News, Viridiana Marquez.